gustong gusto ko siya. Gusto ko matuto mag-bake. Gusto ko siya. It's always been my dream. First time ko nga, I told Janice kanina, first show that I saw of Spoon, sa Facebook siya, tapos napanood ko yung episode ni Carmi. I just thought that the interviews were so real. And you could tell, bilang artista, nakikita mo naman that the guests had so much fun. And hindi naman ako super mega great cook, pero parang feeling ko meron din akong masishare. So sana may na-share ako. Saya! Ang daming giveaways, ha? Hello! Panalo! Love it! She's... My God, she has just got the clearest skin! Where is that from? Parang siya naka-raw food. Ang kinis ng balat. Hello. Ang ganda. And then, I like the fact that flawless, ha? Kasi natitread niya yung ano, yung script dun sa interview. Eh, ang dal-dal ko pa naman. Ang galing niya. Galing. I loved it. Everybody, please don't forget to watch Spoon. I did a raw food episode for them. And Spoon is your spoonful.